Disney's Song of the South is returning to theaters this summer. This is a controversial film that Splash Mountain is based on. In fact, because of the controversy, there will be a trigger warning played before the film. However, many are outraged by this decision. For the full story, click the link in our bio or visit mousetrapnews.com.